The most watched video of the week on CMT.com.
Three claps, we're ready tonight. Three claps. Three claps. Three claps. 27 years ago, I sat in this locker room just like you guys on a knee getting ready to play a game. I walk down the locker room, it still smells the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys. That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married. It comes when your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night. You're going to miss that more than anything in the world. That's what I miss. And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, what you're going to do next, you're focused on tomorrow, aren't you? You got plenty of time for tomorrow. But these tonights, they're going by fast. You focus on tonight. This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. They're a faceless opponent. They just happen to draw the short straw tonight. Now get your asses ready to play. Win on three. One, two, three.
I feel that you smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet. Shoulder pads. Standing in the hall, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club.
excited when I see kids playing in the backyard or at the schoolyard. The advice that I would give a group of 7-year-old, 8-year-olds would be to have dreams.
It's okay to work at those dreams, do whatever you can, but just have fun, and there's nothing wrong with dreaming big.
I just like to see kids when I see, especially the younger kids, and when I see them playing, I just hope they're having fun.
Football lessons we learn as kids and all continue to apply through the rest of your life. Life is a team game. It's the big game.
Anybody can be a leader, can be excited, can be first in line when things are going great. The test is when you battle through tough times, when things aren't perfect, where do you stand?
This is your night. Make it happen!
Go, go,
go!
Woo!
Wear that with pride one time!
You can't be quiet. You can't be unemotional. This is an emotional game.
On that day, at the end of your life, you look in the mirror and you know, I gave it all I had and I gave it for a worthy cause.
You think about what that means. You think about what it means to be on your last play. This is my last play of football ever. My last play, how do I want it to be? How do I want to be remembered?
Number one,
fire the car.
Number two,
fire the car.
One, two, three,
last play.
Last play.
Thank you.